The plant shown here is Epipremnum aureum, also known as golden pothos or the devil's ivy. This plant grows as a ground cover, and as a ground cover it gets 6 to 8 inches tall. However, it can also climb as a vine, and if allowed to do so, can climb up to 40 feet tall. However, the way you see it growing here is often one of the most common ways that you'll find this plant, as a hanging basket plant. This picture shows how the plant would grow as a ground cover. The leaves of Epipremnum aureum are usually 3 to 4 inches long, and they're distinctly heart-shaped with a chordate base. They are often variegated as shown here, with a green and gold variegation. Some cultivars have completely gold leaves, as you saw in some of the previous slides, and others may just have green leaves. But typically, the most common kind found in cultivation are these green leaves with the golden variegation. Another trait that may help you identify this plant is that the petioles are canaliculate, so they have that groove in them. Unfortunately for us, often that groove is outlined by a darker color, as shown in this picture. So there are two examples of those grooves in the petiole. They don't always have that dark color outlining the grooves, so sometimes you just have to feel it to know that it's there, but a lot of times it is there. You can also see, sort of in the background of this picture, some adventitious roots coming off of the stems of this plant, and that's typical for devil's ivy as well. Here you can see a golden-leaved cultivar of Epipremnum aureum. In addition, you'll note how glossy the leaf is, and that's typical for this species as well. If you look on the leaf underside, you can see the major veins, but not the minor ones, so it is not reticulate. And with that, we conclude our discussion of Epipremnum aureum, the golden pothos, or devil's ivy.